Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Peryite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Peryite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Oh, sorry.
Plague, eh?
I bet he caught that in some brothel in Cyrodiil. Don't ask me how I know that, mind.